Hey YouTube, right here at Beaverbank, Nova Scotia, Canada. Getting ready to do a run. We had a bunch of fresh snow last night. Looking going to be a good day, I'm thinking. Give you a little shot of see you with us today. .450 Kodiak, .700 Kodiak. Got the Articat out with us today, the Mud Pro. Got a bunch of brute forces. Can-Am Dan out with us today. Big brute force men. Got some new tires on there. Some wild things. Got John Luke out with us again on his 2020 Polaris Sportsman. Nice looking bike. Can-Am Outlander, got some protection on that. Sergio out with us again. Pioneer 500, side by side with us. Little Honda 4-track. It's gonna be a good run. Trying to get a shot of everybody here. Back. Oh, here we go.
Said there's a bridge we're going to be going over. He said one side of it is broke, so stay to the left. Just so you know.
All right, right on.
Just whoever's behind us can give
me a. So which one's Chris?
This is Chris.
Okay. Chris leading the way. Huh?
I'm nervous, I can't lie.
Back up a little bit. Okay. Go low. Go low. Keep going. Diff lock off. Love being on a trail with Fresno. First snow would be a little smoother, but there's not enough snow down to make it pack, so it's still a little rough. A little broke through the ice here. Yeah, I'd say we're definitely going to find some mud today. Nothing seems to be frozen. Oh, I'll find a little hanging branches. excited that we started to get a bunch of snow last night. We weren't supposed to get snow. And last minute, it was snow. Last time we hit snow, it hasn't been very much. Gone the next day. And this is prime because it just finished snowing last night at 12 o'clock, I believe it was. Thanks to Chris for leading us the way today. First time being out here in Beaverbank. Some of these guys, I think, know the area a little bit, but... Oh. Good job. Expecting the trail to be this closed in. I was expecting wide open trails, but this is good. I don't mind this at all. Definitely adds to the drive. I mean, I could do without the snow being on my seat, sliding around. No hand warmers or seat warmers on this one. Oh. Dan breaks through. Oh. Yeah, it's deeper than I thought it was going to be. Back there on the code, yeah. She's a little nervous, but first time driving in snow like this. Those Sedona ripsaws aren't bad, but they are. They do slide around, but they'll get you. They'll get you there. For sure. foot thick. Since that means you're locked in. No problem for the cat. Go right up low. Go ahead. Back up a little more, yeah, a little more. There you go. Try to keep her, your tie right here. Check her. Woo! Oh! Hang on, you're almost there. Don't spray me, but go ahead. Yeah. already in here. That was too easy. But are you warm? Are you cold at all?
My stuff wasn't even on. I forgot to turn it
Can't do one?